Billy Zane is to reprise his role in Paramount's sequel to Zoolander, starring Ben Stiller and Owen Wilson. He will be joining Will Ferrell and Penelope Cruz in the movie slated to hit theaters in February 2016, according to Variety. Ben Stiller broke the news on Instagram with Billy Zane disguised as Owen Wilson's character Hansel. Stiller and Wilson previously publicized the film's release date by walking in the Valentino show at Paris Fashion Week in March. The original Zoolander, made on a budget of $28 million, came out in 2001 and grossed $60 million worldwide.